He is one of the continent's standout athletes, and his CV speaks for itself. Over 16 years, the 32-year-old has won three African championship titles, finished fifth at the Olympic Games in Beijing, is the undefeated national 400-meter hurdles champion for the past 15 years, and also happens to boast gold at the 2006 Commonwealth Games.
If I look back at my career, it all happened so fast. You know, I can still remember it like yesterday when I ran that relay from fifth to second, the gold medal on the hurdles the night before. It happened so quick, and if I look back now, I can just smile, and I'm just thankful for a long career.
The Bloemfontein-born Van Zyl says after watching the 1992 Olympic Games 400-meter hurdle race, he asked his father to place the feeding troughs used for the sheep on the farm in a large circle so he could try out jumping over them, and that moment shaped him into a dominant force on the track.
You need to have speed, endurance, good hurdle technique, a strategic plan to win the race. It's not an easy race, you jump in and you finish the race. You have to have a plan. And the nice thing about 400 hurdles, every 400 hurdle race is different.
Van Zyl is busy with his master's degree in education with a focus on the transition athletes make from school to a professional career. And besides being a dedicated father and husband, he has clear objectives for the year ahead.
This year, to be the SA champion again. The SAs is in March, and then we're heading off to Commonwealth Games to be on the podium, 26. I won 2010 in New Delhi Commonwealth Games, I got silver. This year I want to be on the podium again, maybe a bronze, then I've got all three medals.
Lane 5 of this very track is where LJ Van Zyl smashed the South African 400 meter hurdles record. His time of 47.66 seconds remains the time to beat over the distance, and heading into the Commonwealth Games, Van Zyl's confident that a sub 49 will see him on the podium. CS du Plessis, CGTN, Pretoria.